There was a time in West Virginia when the cops showed up, when the shop blowed up, where we didn't know what was gonna happen. They messed the whole place up and tried to kill my dad, took all the money I had, and what was really bad was I couldn't do nothing to stop them. Had moved to Mexico to get away, we proceeded to show, so they say. I spent most nights hanging out at a place called the Rainbow Bar. Drink some Deases all night long, singing Mexican songs. Getting all the words all wrong, not giving a damn. Hoping that my luck might change, feeling crazy and acting strange. Never worried about the danger I was in. Well, I've had a mighty bad run of luck since you left this town. Sometimes you hit the brakes, but you can't slow down. I know the wall of my damn tombstone, they put me in the ground. Tell them to ride it big and tall, and not at all.